there, being close, we are asking ourselves. I think this question was going around when Al-Shabaab was recruiting, our boys and girls. What is the cause? The cause was the boys and girls are so idle here. Now, Spencer, since they came in, you've seen the crime has gone down by 80%. I don't know who is advising this government. I don't know why the Minister of Sports is not talking about this issue, that everyone needs this money. The government is collecting revenues from everywhere, even from the oxygen we're breathing. The government is collecting revenue. That is enough. That is more than enough. Let them let you know the youth of this country, because there is no Sportpesa and the youth of this country. They are one and the same. What Sportpesa has done, you know, you cannot compare it with the entire government. The government is telling us that there's sports lottery. 5 years down the lane, nothing from it has not even started. This is the idea of, you know, we don't have the bread. The king tells you to go eat the cake. Where is that cake? There is no structure. Like, for example, now our league is starting, you know, in February. We don't know what you're going to do because the space has pulled out. What am I going to tell the boxers who are expecting their prize, their cash reward after the end of the tournament?